This woman was writhing her own body. What man could resist that? The same goes for Tom outside the door. He soon opened the cell door, just when he thought he was getting rid of his virginity. Anna took a nail and poked it into his eye, and Anna tried to get the key, but then Tom pulled Anna's foot again, and David woke up in the sinkhole. He looked up and Jerry was sitting at the edge of the pit reading from the Bible, and he still had the noose around his neck. He didn't want to be a demon anymore.